Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for giving us an interview. Maybe you could just introduce your company and tell us who you are.
Well, Martin & Vlaminck is a company that's approaching 40 years of age. The company was originally formed to do ride installations, ride repair and service, relocation, but not making their own rides, just doing that type of service. And very successful with it for many years. I formerly was with Vekoma, represented them in the Americas and Asia for 13 years. I got to know them very well because they were erecting maybe 50% of the rides that I sold for Vekoma. And then when Vekoma had their financial issues in 2001, I left the company. And in 2003, Alon and Pierre, my two partners, formed a company separate from what they were already doing to specialize in wood coasters. They had already built several wood coasters, but not in their name. For example, Vekoma had sold a couple in Europe, and they did the installation. So they knew very well wood coaster. One of them was in Flevo Park in the Netherlands. So that's kind of our history. Since we began Martin & Vlaminck's rides for the wood coasters, we've had great success in China. We are just completing our number 11 in China. We actually were the first ever provide a wood coaster in China. In Shanghai, it opened in 2009. We also are the first ones to ever do an inversion wood coaster, where the it's complete 100% wood.
Without steel.
No steel frame. So we've done a lot of inventive things. And we're working on some new ones. So we expect very near future that we will have some surprises.
Maybe in Europe?
Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
And I can't really say that.
You can't say that.
We'll be making an announcement at IAPA in Orlando. I don't know if you're coming.
No, I don't think so. Here in Orlando in October, but not then.
Well, you'll have to wait till then.
Yeah, probably. Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Judith.